गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू अ पोएम एंड द पोएम इज हाउ द लिटिल काइट लर्न टू फ्लाई। ओके, एंड इट वॉज कंपोज बाय कैथरीन पायल। ओके चिल्ड्रन, इट इज़ अ वेरी इंस्पायरिंग पोएम। इट टेल्स अस हाउ इट टेक्स करेज to try things out. This poem is about courage, and courage means bravery. To be brave and confident enough to do what you believe in to do. So in this poem, the poet describes how courage can help us to overcome our fears. Okay, it means everyone has some fears in his mind, but when a person overcome the fear, then person can become a courageous person. Okay, so let's recite the poem first. I never can do it, the little kite said as he looked at the others high over his head. I know I should fall if we try to fly. Try, said the big kite, only try, or I fear you will never learn at all. But the little kite said, I am afraid I'll fall. Okay, so in this poem we are talking about a little kite, okay, who was very scared to fly in the sky. So here the little kite thought that it could never fly high up in the sky. The little kite saw others flying over his head and felt that it would be a great if I would fly in the sky. Okay, then it would have a fall if I would fly in the sky. So the little kite was scared. It was in fear. Okay, what was the fear? I know I should fall if I try to fly. So in this stanza, the poet is talking about the little kite who was very scared to fly in the sky. But here the big kite motivate the little kite fly in the sky. Okay, but little kite was very scared. Okay, so little kite was not ready to fly in the sky. The big kite nodded a well goodbye. I am off, and he rose towards the tranquil sky. Then the little paper stayed at the side, and trembling he shook himself free for light. Okay, then in this stanza, the big kite encouraging words said to little kite. Okay, the big kite said to him, if you would try, you would fly in the sky. Okay, the big kite convinced the little kite to fly by asking him, try and try until you get success. Okay, then the big kite nodded, okay, ah well, goodbye. Okay, goodbye, I am going high up in the sky. I am off, and he rose toward the tranquil sky. Tranquil means calm, peaceful. Okay, then he said that I am going to fly in the sky. Then the little kite's paper stayed at the side, and he trembling he shook himself for free for flight. Then little kite was only stirred. Okay, only watching at the sight of the other kites. And you know, he was trembling. Trembling means shaking with fear. He was scared. he shook himself free for flight. Then, when he started to fly in the sky, first whirling and frightened, then braver grown. First, he was whirling. Whirling means spinning or moving around quickly in a circle. Okay. Then, after some time, he grown like a braver. Up he rose through the air alone. When he started to rise, fly in the sky, he rose to air the air alone. He does not need any person for help. Till the big kite, looking down, could see the little kite rising steadily. Okay, then, big kite noticed that the little kite was flying in the sky slowly, and the big kite was very happy to see this thing. Then how the little kite thrilled with pride as he sailed with the big kite side by side, while far below he could see the ground and the boys like small sports moving around. They rested high in the quiet air, and only the birds and the clouds were there. "Oh, how happy I am," the little kite cried, "and all because I was brave and tried." Okay, then now at that time, the little kite was very happy and he was filled with pride because he knew how to fly in the sky, and he was sailing with the big kite side by side. Okay, both the little kite and the big kite, both were sailing side by side. While far below, he could see the ground. From the sky, the little kite is able to see the ground, and the boys like small sports moving around. And he was watching that all the boys like small sports moving around. They rested high in the quiet air. Now the little kite was very comfortable in the quiet air, and only the birds and the clouds were there. No one was there, only birds and clouds were there, and little kite was very happy, very excited. "Oh, how happy I am. Now I am the happiest," the little kite cried, "and all because I was right." Then he thanked to big kite to motivating him. Now the poet is trying to say, the big kite says, "One can never learn who never tried. So you have to try it hard until you achieve your goal." So children, the theme of the poem is we should have courage to overcome our fears. Thank you.